Our challenges are very consistent with the challenges other business organizations face, which is how do we take friction out of the way we operate? After we switched over to Amazon Redshift, we saw significant improvements in our SLA deliverables, like about 18% improvement with our service levels. Our disaster recovery and business continuity plan are much more robust. With this switch, we've seen close to 35% reduction in our operating cost. We want to pass on as much value to our customers, and taking cost out of business is one way to do that. Also, just keeping up with the innovation. The solution that we have is one of a kind. It's a functionally rich industry leading data warehousing solution where we have a single source of truth that allows business to understand how it's performing. It provides the pulse of the organization. With all the innovation that's happening with the Amazon SageMaker Unified Studio, you have one-stop shop to interact with various Amazon web services, Redshift and the SageMaker Lakehouse. It makes the developer experience that much more better. It also improves speed to market because you don't have to jump across multiple services. The features like Amazon Q Developer is something very exciting, and we want to explore that further and see how that will help us improve our developer productivity and our speed to market and build better quality solutions.